Hello everybody and welcome to the book vent today. Now down in nursery I really do like a good roar, so today I've chosen the Santa-saurus story. I love that they've mixed Santa with dinosaurs. When the snow began to fall before Christmas, Ollie, Molly and Milo wrote letters to Santa-saurus. Ollie wished for a dino bob. Molly wished for a dino cycle. All Milo wanted was to meet Santa-saurus and fly. Becomes true. When the cold wind blew through Dinosaur Town, Ollie, Molly and Milo went Christmas shopping with Mumasaurus. Oof, what hustle and bustle and squoosh, said Mumasaurus. Wow. Later, Mumasaurus and Dadasaurus, Ollie, Molly and Milo wrapped up presents in fancy paper. They hung up paper chains, turned on the fairy lights and they made popcorn strings. Wow! To hang on the tree and baked sugar plum cakes for everyone. What fun. It's Christmas Eve! Everything is ready for the dinosaurs' Christmas. Ollie, Molly and Milo hang up their stockings. They leave milk and cookies for Santa-saurus. And carrots for the dino deer. Soon, everyone is except Milo. Listen, what's that? Is it the sound of sleigh bells ringing? Milo pops out from under his covers and he creeps downstairs. Who would be there? Standing next to the Christmas tree. Santa-saurus! Ho, 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 Milo! I was waiting for you. In the blink of a magic eye, Milo and Santa-saurus shot up the chimney. To the sleigh on the roof, they flew up over the houses. Wow! Over Dinosaur Town. Whoa! They delivered presents to dinosaur children all over Dinosaur World. It was still dark when Santa-saurus brought Milo home. Good night, Dino dear, said Milo, giving each one a carrot. Good night, Santa-saurus, and thank you for my sleigh ride, said Milo. Milo was back in bed, fast asleep, before you could say plum pudding. In the morning. Hooray, shouted Molly. It's Christmas morning. Ollie's best present was a cool dino bot. Molly got her smashing dino cycle. And Milo? Milo got a miniature sleigh, 8 little dino deer, and a Christmas hat, just like the one Santa was wearing. So, are all you dino children happy? Oh yes, a saurus, they were. Happy Christmas, Ollie, Milo and Molly. Happy Christmas, Mummasaurus and Dadasaurus. Happy Dinosaur Christmas. The end. Oh, Merry Christmas, everybody.